Hi. Where to begin? We have had rich blessing here. Thank you. My family and I are leaving. We will be around probably till the 1st of October. That's 2 weeks from today. Not easy. There are a lot of things that we wanted to see, that we wanted to accomplish. And I think we have seen accomplished what God wanted to accomplish. Not everything that we wanted to accomplish, but that is how this goes. And the very first thing after all of that that needs to be said is, I love you. I do. And I will miss you. And we know that you will miss us, and we know that all of that, we know the tears, we understand. Yeah, not easy. This decision was not easy. It took us about a year to get to this point. Maybe too long, I don't know. You're loved. Second thing I need to say is, at this point, you guys, you focus on Jesus. You focus on Jesus. In Philippians, Paul says that we are meant to shine like stars. God has put that in you and on you and for you, and he has prepared that for you. When he called Abram to leave his father's house, at one point he said, Abram, look up. Look at the stars. Count them. Can you? Abram says, no. And God says, so shall your offspring be. And here you are, Abraham's stars. You're still shining. We will not be here to shine much longer with you. We'll be elsewhere. We can talk about that some other time. But you need to know this ahead of time, that our time here is coming to its conclusion. As difficult as that is, it is the way it is. And silence, stunned silence, is about what I expect. I'm sure there's so much more to say. It escapes me. But you are loved. You matter. You matter. And God is not done with you, as he is not done with us. You matter. Let's pray. Father, we don't know what to do, but you do. You are not surprised. You knew this was coming before the foundation of the world. As you know, the end from the beginning in all things. You are sovereign and powerful. And all things work together for the good of those who love you and who are called according to your purpose. Even when that thing hurts, it is used by you for your good. Help us give us wisdom. Help us know what to do and when. And help us, especially for those of us who probably don't understand what's going on or why, just help us. Comfort us. You are the God of all comfort. And you know what you're doing, even when we don't. We need your grace. We need your power and your wisdom and your strength. And we need your presence. Be with us. Be with us. Help us to be with you. Help us to obey. Help us to be dependent and repentant, to be zealous for you. Help us to buy from you gold refined in the fire and white robes and salve for our eyes. As it says in Revelation 3, change us, cover us, envelop us, love us. For you are good and your love endures forever. We pray all of this in your name. Amen. You're dismissed.